at 2 o'clock. You can set your watch. A Wimbledon Center Court tradition on this last day of the fortnight. Escort Peter Morgan of the All England Club leads the men's championship finalists John McEnroe and Jimmy Connors out to Fame Center Court. Final, a repeat of a matchup here 2 years ago, won by Connors. Connors has 68 match wins here at Wimbledon, an all-time men's singles record against the 25-year-old McEnroe, trying to become the first American since Don Budge 46 years ago to win back-to-back Wimbledon titles. The gentlemen final coming up live from Center Court on NBC Sports. We'll be right back.